Thank you for stopping by. This is Truth Goddess Tarot 777. Hello, this read is for you, Sagittarius. All right, Sag. Like, comment, and share the videos. I appreciate that. All right, let's quickly begin. The bottom of the deck is friendship, right? Understand that a friend is in my life for a reason. Wow. So somebody had a friend that was in their life, but this person was an adversary. This person wasn't your friend. They were low-key hating you, disliking you, jealousy, right? This is somebody you broke free from. This is somebody who's now feeling a little guilty. The interesting part is that this is a person that has deep regrets, right? This person has deep regrets about being patient. This could be you, Sag, as well. But this is a person who have regrets. This was a connection, a partnership, a relationship. But this is somebody who refused to change. This came out in crossing. So this tells me that in the upright, this is somebody who possibly did change. But in crossing, this is somebody who did not want to change. He refused to change, right? This person had issues with trust. So they trust the wrong person, which caused them a lot of failure. All right? Whatever it was, this relationship, and this is with male or female, the main male or female, right? This is a person who, the distance horizon card really refers to, obviously, a travel in a location. This is about a partnership, a business relationship, a connection. It could be a professional relationship. The distant horizon goes on to discuss enabling and usual. This is most of the time, according to what this card references, the distant horizon. This is normally like a positive card. But based on what this card is next to, which is a couple. All right, so it's about dreams, hopes, wishes. This is about taking a new journey, right? Faraway place. It's also a contract, possibly. It suggests that opening of your mind to develop a new view, becoming more spiritual or philosophical. So this is about somebody hoping for and seeing traveling and seeing something in the future. Like this is the Three of Wands. Like somebody was looking forward to this partnership, a connection. The bad health is talking about somebody having some sort of illness. And this is an illness that could possibly be somebody like in a room where it's very little in this room. This is a person needing some sort of service done to them. And based on the course being next to it, this is somebody probably more than likely having upper respiratory problems, possibly heart problems. This is a person that's a false person. This is a person that was working in connection in a partnership with somebody. See, this the man and the woman. This is hiding how they truly feel. This false person, the woman has the fan covering her emotions, and then there's her partner. He's just as sinister and cynical as she is. So these two people work together. They were working together, possibly living together. You know, but this is somebody who had long-term plans of creating this marriage. And it could be a literal marriage. It could be just the connection in business and in love. But the bad health is about the person that you know. They're now in a situation based on having this connection in business and in love with a false person. So they was with someone that wasn't, you know, true. That's why the fan is covering this woman's face. And then they were like what you call Bonnie and Clyde. This is who this person you were dealing with. They were with a person that was just as deceitful as they are. But this is a person who regrets that relationship. They were very patient in this connection because they saw a future with this person. And even though they saw that the person they were dealing with was false, there were indicators to let this person know that this person wasn't for them, or the connection in business and love, whatever they were trying to do, they knew that it wasn't the right decision, but they plunged on anyway. They refused to change to see the truth. They didn't want to see it. This was like the Two of Swords. This is like Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. This is somebody who refused to change to, they didn't want to see the truth. They wanted to trust that their intuition or lack of intuition, they wanted to trust and didn't want to believe that what they had done was really all false and it was fake. And they failed at their attempt to connect in a union with someone, right? Now, they were working. There was a main woman, a mature woman. There was a, this is what this person was doing. But the top of the deck, this person, this was a lover. This also indicates that this was a person that may have had, their issues could be, I don't know, the issues could be, it could be, this person is being bedridden. So this card could indicate they had an issue with a lover. This person, this full person that they were working in, collaborating with, and, you know, seeing a long-term future. This person was a lover. Remember, these two are a tag team. This is who they were. They both were liars, cheaters, deceivers when it came to their partnership as a family. They were trying to partner up, and the community card also refers to family and all of that as well. So, yeah, and now, these are the thoughts. This person is thinking, having thoughts about this transaction with a lover. They're thinking about this woman, this main woman or man, take the energies. They're thinking about two people, a main female, and they're also thinking about a mature female. So this is what's on this person's mind. They were thinking about the friendships that they connected with that were really enemies, frenemies. The false person is a frenemy. They're not somebody that you could trust. So they had to let that person go. The freedom card is out here, right? And again, this is a person that was looking to have balance and love. This person is a Libra or has a Libra in their chart. You know, all right. So now we're going to, yeah, there's going to be something that's going to come very quickly. Some news about an ending, a cycle to a cycle. This person, wow. There's a Eight of Wands. Is something happening very quickly? Messages being stopped, no longer, you know, going forward. This person, I don't know. This person's, Okay, so everything that they were trying to accomplish, they had to move past it. The work that they put in, you know, whatever they were doing, again, they were something about their car. Now their car is also down, but whatever they did, it left them in a cold. Remember, they were trying to have a family to build wealth. This person was, it's like this person was, you know, spending money trying to build a legacy, a bit, some sort of, but they had judgment. They had to, you know, whatever they were doing, again, these were plans that they were making, long-term, short-term plans to get married, to, you know, work together. This person didn't want to see the truth of the mysteries that were happening. They were too obsessed to see the truth, right? They didn't want to see the truth. So now they're stressed out, they're angry, they're hurt, they're sick. This is somebody who likes to control everything. This is a person who wanted to control the situation with you. And also, they got control. See, they got hurt, betrayed, backstabbed. They were treated like a doormat. Yeah. See, again, they were lied to. This also refers to somebody got caught with a partner, got caught cheating in bed, a lover or something. Their lover, they saw something. This person that betrayed them, this is what it is. This person, yeah, they didn't want to see it. I'm telling you, they didn't want to see what they didn't want to see the truth in this marriage that they were obsessed with or connection. They didn't want to see this. Their plans were all done. Now it became a very difficult task for them to overcome. This was the secret that they found out. They found out the truth about this false person that they were dealing with, that they now have to recover from this or try to. This is a person that's being blocked as they were watching or being watched with this partner. This is the news. This person is being blocked. There's no longer a connection with the person they were dealing with. Yeah, this is somebody who they thought great news would be surrounding them in this new partner, in a partnership, in a love connection. Like they were trying to blend everything together. It's like they knew about this person. Whoever this person was, because I think the Six of Cups, they thought this person was going to heal their heart. You know, they could work spiritually together. All of that, you know. Yeah, but they end up being betrayed, backstabbed over and over. And they did this to you as well. But see, even after the betrayal, the Star card is you being successful in healing. Exactly. You successfully healed yourself, and now you're a star. Like, when this person was impatient to work with you, they didn't want to change what they were doing with this other lover. Now they're bedridden, they're sick. This person is ill. And I did numerous videos about someone. So this is also a sickness, an illness, this Emperor. This is somebody that lies and cheats, that didn't want to see that the partner that they were with, they were trying to avoid seeing what this person that they were with was false. They just trusted or began to trust the situation, because it's like this person is stubborn. This person didn't want to be looked upon as a failure. So they closed their eyes, pretend like they didn't know what was really happening. Their partner cheated on them. This partner they were with, they betrayed them, and they caught this person. This is what happened. I feel like this person caught this person, like, in it. This person that they traveled to see in a partnership with their lover, their lover was false, and they got caught sleeping with somebody. Maybe this false person was sleeping with somebody in their community. Their your person's community, or the false person that they were dealing with, their community. See, that's what happened. Because this card, the bed card, the sick card, and all of that, that references to somebody, you know, being in a, you know, compromising position as well. That card, the bad health, can talk about somebody not being able to perform sexually anymore. This person, yeah, this lover that they were they found out that their lover, this person that they were traveling to see, that they were connecting to, they saw this person, they caught them cheating and lying. Yeah, this is what's driving this person. They can't get it out of their head. So this changed everything. They didn't want this situation to change. It's like they just wanted to be blinded to the truth as to what they saw, and they couldn't, because judgment court came out here. This person that they traveled to see a distance, there was no stability. They were left broken physically and financially. There was no balance. This person that they were dealing with was cheating on them, juggling them. They were traveling. They lost a lot of money. They had no stability, and they were betrayed. And all the time they were going back and forth, holding on to this relationship, collaborating with this person. The person they were dealing with was dealing with somebody else in secret. The person that they were dealing with in secret had other plans to marry someone else. So then it's like your person was trying to, I guess, block off or fight off the idea or what they saw. It's like they were still spying. They were spying on the person that they caught in a compromising position. Yeah, that's what it is. But this was fated for this part, for this to happen, because this person did this to you. But you were sitting comfortable and beautiful after what happened to you. This person is left in this position and hospitalized or sick in bed or whatever. They had to walk away. See, their phallic was, there's an ending. They had to walk away from having new passion. The cycle closed. Yeah, they had to move away from the situation. I feel like this is you. This is your energy too. You had to walk away once you found out. Maybe some of you guys found out that the person you were dealing with, maybe you guys caught this person, but I know this person caught their person, which was false. This could have happened to you too, Sag. You caught this person in a compromising position with someone else. This person had you in the Nine of Swords energy, but you recovered and healed from this situation. This person never healed. They're still stuck in their head. You walked away once you learned of this new opportunity that this person had connected with a false person. You moved on and you built success. That's why you're in this Empress energy. You were successful and determined to have a new lover and work on building a new love and no longer be fooled or trusting, and move on and pulled yourself out of the situation of lack with this person. You overcame it, and now you're working on the Ten of Pentacles. You're going to be successful and abundant. This is fated for you, because this is judgment. You deserve good luck and blessings, so the universe is blessing you. I feel like this person did this to you. This person may have had some of you Sagittarius. Again, sick, ill, maybe you guys were so deeply in a deep depression when this happened to you. Judgment is called, and this caused this person now to be in a compromising, ill position. This person has to pay for what they did to you. That's how the universe works. Yeah. So, yeah, change. This person, I feel like you had to change. This changed you. This cycle going with this person changed you and elevated you to build your wealth and abundance, your legacy, a new business, a new whatever. You have everything. If you don't, you're going to have it. The change that happened to you with this person's betrayal to you caused you to transform and put your energy to bring you balance and start a new life with the Star card, to have all the wishes and everything you've been working hard for. So basically, you basically just focus only on your work, which gave you a lot of balance. You know, you were patient, you healed. It took time. Now this person is stuck, or you were stuck in your head, but you were determined to overcome it, being single, having your own money. You worked hard. And as the Queen of Wands, yeah, this, you were stuck in your head. I feel like this person tried to keep you stuck. Yeah, this person tried to keep you stuck and keep you in competition. They refused to change what they were doing behind your back. But all you did was sit back and remain beautiful and handsome. You're a single, very attractive, handsome, confident male or woman. Yeah, you began to give to yourself and work on learning about who you are. Now this person is obsessed with you. But this person wants to talk to you, but you're going to tell this person the truth if they come back. Yep. So it's like, here we go. You again. Your plans of taking a journey to connect with someone that's going to come in your life, they're going to be stable in a King of Pentacles. And this is what's going to drive this person in the Nine of Swords energy. Again, you're going to have a lot of abundance and wealth. Exactly. This is judgment. This person didn't treat you fair. They're going to be stuck in their head. This person may be having head problems. This person's injuries may be above the chest or below the chest. I don't know, but it's something to do with them not being able to perform anymore. When you're sick, you're sick. Like, this person is, I don't know, they're no longer healthy. This is not a healthy person anymore. You're going to be recognized, high honor, be respected. Yep. So that's it, Sag. It's like this person you were dealing with, the person that they chose you over was sinister and played out a cycle with them that left them broken. So this person is trying to heal. As I said, this is a Gemini, Libra, or Aquarius. What else does Sag need to know? And we're going to get out of here, Sag. I'm not going to make this read long. Okay, what else does Sag need to know? What else is there to know about the situation? Anything else? Anything else? Yeah, this person took a gamble. They were addicted. The partner that they were with, they had bad habits. They lost a lot of money. This person, you know, they went all in. They put all their cards on the table. They took a chance. And the reason why I know this is somebody they knew from their past, because this person believed and trusted that the person that they went back to would change. This person never changed, and neither did the person you were dealing with. And they're a big fat failure, because they really thought that they could go back to someone and thinking that the person would change. It started off as them flirting. And that's when this person turned their back on you. This person had interference, and they bit the apple. They went for it, and they regret it. They regret it. They regret it. Because, right, everything you do is amazing. They see this in you now. I feel like this person compared you to that person. Yep. Children. So they may have had children with this person, or this person that they had was very childish. Anything else? Or they, chemistry. There's a strong magnetic attraction here. So there's going to be attraction. You're going to have chemistry with someone. Maybe this person, when they went back to that person, they had an attraction, chemistry, but it wasn't, like I said, they had chemistry, or so they thought, with this first person, false person, but this person and your person, they never changed. So it's like, it's just like you guys, if you were to go back to this person, you know that this person, they're going to be the same person. This new love is coming very quickly for you. You're going to have a new love. There will be chemistry. And this is going to be a past life relationship. Yep. And just know this past person, they reconciled with someone, thinking that this person was their soulmate. They thought that person was the one. But on the other hand, you're going to get to know this new person. All right. Yeah, this person is going to be. Yep. Spirit is saying, release your ex. All right, that's it, Sag. Thank you for stopping by. Bye.